feedlot cattle raising in the backyard. Or we so call this cut and carry, wherein the owner of this cattle cut the grasses in the field and then carry these grasses and then bring them to the cattle corral or in the barn. And this is the result. We see that there is concentration or efficient conversion of the feeds into their body. So they are very fat. Very nice cattle. These are Brahman breed of cattle. Very nice. Oh, they are coming. They are coming now. Very enjoyable to deal in cattle raising. Even in narrow space, we can still deal with cattle raising. They are very stout. They have good body. It is successful. Nice to, very impressive to see them with their very nice body. There they are, big cattle. This is owned by a successful farmer who deal with gardening in previous years in the mountain trails. Now he came down to the lowland to buy a portion of land, and he converted it into a cattle barn such as this one. And he is very successful. It's nice. If you have money, you can buy or start with few numbers of cattle. If you have the lot, you may do the same as this one. For me, I do not still have the guts to buy a parcel of land because my salary is just enough. I don't have extra savings. So I am just suggesting and recommending for those who can have it. Oh, can afford it. Very nice. Thank you for watching.